everybody, Jared James Nichols coming at you with my favorite riff of the week. So let me show you something pretty cool. I started doing this years ago. I don't know how I got on it, probably like an Eddie Van Halen thing or something I was listening to. But you'll notice I don't play with a pick, which is pretty weird. But this is kind of a cool technique if you're a hybrid picker. You could use your pick and your middle finger. Or if you just want to ditch the pick for a minute and try this technique, it's very simple. It sounds kind of crazy, but I use my thumb and my index finger and I just kind of pivot off each other. And it's like a sound like this. And it's very simple. I'm not playing fast with my fretting hand or with my picking hand. What I'm doing essentially is I'm taking an open string and I'm almost bouncing off of it. And it gives you an effect like this, like kind of like a, oh, got a level line. It's kind of a cool idea if you want to kind of play fast or have a fast riff, but maybe you don't want it to sound super shreddy up top. So what I do with that is I'll take, in this case, I'm in the key of D. Right here, I'm using my D minor pentatonic. Here's a D chord. And I'm going right here. So when I use the open string, I use that as my guiding point. So that's all on the open D string. I start on the third fret and the fifth fret. But in between the open third, open five, I'm hitting the fifth fret, which is also a D on the A string. So what you're getting is a sound like this. It's kind of weird. It sounds almost wrong when you play it slow. But you get this vibe where you start to hop, it goes. Like I said, it's just a very bouncy technique. And what I do with that is whether I'll line it up to the tempo of the song or I'll just go crazy. And this is a great riff to practice. I always say a lot of riffs I play, they're like couch riffs. So if you're sitting at home, you're watching TV, you can just sit with your guitar and go, watching da da da, and you slowly start to build up speed. Whoa. And what I'll do for added effect is I'll use my palm muting and I'll use it as like effect. So I'll start and I won't be palm muting, and then halfway through the riff I'll palm mute, I'll come off. Check this out, it's a very cool thing. You start to go. And I'm just lifting up my palm. So you'll hear me go. It's a weird thing because this is a kind of riff you'll do, say you're jamming with your buddies or whatever. You're gonna freak them out. And this one, it's in the key of D, but this is a riff you can move all over the neck, which is great. All you need to do is whatever string you're pivoting off, in easy cases, is the key that you're playing in. So if we're in G, right? Let's say I'm gonna do this in G. I'll do the same riff, I'll just move it down a string set and I'll be pivoting off the open G string. So say we're in G, I'll go. And once you start to get this down, you realize that you can start to pivot up and down the neck. It's just a really cool idea. So I have a song of mine, it's called Last Chance. In the solo section, I based off this technique. So I started the solo section and it kind of went like this. So it's a cool idea because when you start to build it, you can really take it to new levels. But the lick I want to show you for this week is the very simple beginning of it. So playing it nice and slow, I'm going to start out with that D chord, and then I'll go straight into it, starting with the third fret on my D string to an open, fifth fret on the A, and then pivoting off the fifth fret on the D to open. And you just loop it. So check this out. And a lot of times too, I don't count how many times I do it. I just do it till I wanna stop. So here we go, a little faster. Sky's the limit, man. And then when you add the distortion to it, it starts to sound even wilder. So we go. So it's a really, really cool idea. A few more times. Thanks for checking it out. Hopefully you can use it, integrate it in your own playing. And it's awesome. Show your friends, blow their minds. Guys, Jared James Nichols with my favorite lick of the week. See you soon.